greetings. Very quickly, I wanted to preface something for this video. I think it's episode 9. Killing Kagha was the wrong call. And when I was trying to explain something that my DM was telling me many years ago, the word I was looking for was called a bluff. B-L-U-F-F. It's a bluff check. So, there's a part where I was trying to explain something. And what it was this player, this is what my DM was telling me, was he would do a bluff check. He would distract the enemy. You know, he's point blank range, but I think it was a bluff check is either a charisma check or it was a I think it was a charisma check. But he had such a high bluff, which is a skill, not a feat. I believe it was a skill. He would make a bluff check, B-L-U-F-F, and the enemy, he would always succeed most of the time, and the enemy would get distracted, it would fall for the bluff. And in the opposite direction, there'd come a strike, you know, a blade from a dagger or a rapier or something. So it's a bluff check is the word I was trying to remember. Okay. Welcome back to more adventures in Faerûn with Falagar, the dragonborn bard. It is August 11th, 2023, so now it is decision time. Do I kill that druid? I don't know. Or perhaps... Kagha. Yeah, her name is Kagha. Do I kill her? It's Kaga's influence. Without her twisting things, I believe the druids might see sense. Then why don't you get rid of her? A low thought, but I'd be lying if I said I hadn't considered it. But the druids would slaughter us. Would have to get close to Kagha, within striking distance. I can't manage that, but they've already let you pass once. It doesn't sit well with me either. But to get these people to safety, there's nothing I won't do. You'd be well rewarded for the risk, but if that won't sway you, there's nothing more to discuss. Is Kagha evil? Kill her? And I remember when this, now I know his name, Wither, right? Wither's, when I first encountered him in that crypt, and he asked me what is the value of a life? And I said, it depends on the person.
What to do?
I mean, I could sell some of this. Keep one. Just in case. What? Two items. Okay, could just do that. Let me talk to Withers. Maybe he has some input on all of this.
We meet again, as predicted. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services.
What were you sorting? What are you doing here?
Beyond mortal realms, there doth exist an amalgamation of spirits akin to thine own, ensnared by the treacherous cult of the Absolute, felled in its name. They bear great discontentment with their destiny. For a mere pittance of coin, I might summon the worthiest among them to lend aid to thy undertaking.
It's like a necromancer. Beyond mortal realms, there doth exist an amalgamation of spirits akin to thine own, ensnared by the treacherous cult of the Absolute, felled in its name. Okay. So basically, yes, spirits. They were, they were felled, or they were defeated by the Absolute. Their discontentment with their destiny. For a mere pittance of coin, I might. Okay, so basically, you may bring back, like, a great warrior to fight by my side, kind of like what Ares from the Xena show back in the day in the 90s. I think it was the introduction of Ares into Xena, when they gave him a more humanoid look, played by Kevin Smith, who is now dead. He died during the filming of Warriors of Virtue, number 2. I think it wasn't even a scene. I think he was up on some kind of structure, and he fell. But basically, he told Xena that he will bring back any warrior that he so desires, or anyone or any warrior. And Xena tricked him and brought back the ones that he slaughtered, he himself. Ares himself slaughtered on the road, instead of bringing back people like Achilles or Hector and some of the other all-time greats. But this is slightly different, of course. He doesn't have any agenda. So,
suspicion always haunts the guilty mind. My services are all that I can proffer thee. What thou wilt do with them is for thee to undertake.
Understood. should take Lae'zel with me. She seems like someone. Give me one moment. Okay.
The Githyanki people have a word for men like the Blade of Frontiers. Shalak, roughly translated, idealist do-gooder, or better yet, benevolent burden. His confidence is an asset. His pursuit of valor, not so much.
Oh, this is what it is. Yeah, I would like her to join me on this. Wait a minute. It might align with her needs. The crush is here. And if this crush is going to cure us, but yet they're going to kick us out, then I think this is something she would not want, so...
You've no room. Dismiss your weakest warrior.
I will dismiss a warrior, yeah. Perhaps... Shadowheart and Lae'zel do not get along, yet they are... camped across from each other. I love how the camps are all spread out. This is so great.
The Blade of Frontiers. Let's hope Wyll lives up to his name. We'll need all the help we can get.
Okay, there's something I must do. But she seems like... Did she disapprove of me helping these people? No. Okay, maybe... Someone who doesn't care so much about... helping these people actually was a vampire, so I shall be rid of him for now. And
seems like, yeah, a good moment to talk.
Sadly, both Shadowheart and Lae'zel are going to have
Sir,
to travel
we're traveling
with each other.
Famed Blade of Frontiers. I feel safer already.
Listen, there's something I need to take care of, but. I'll need you to stay here for a while.
Oh, darling, I'm hurt.
Darling.
I thought we had something special.
Well, yeah, just please stay here for now.
I guess I'll spend my evenings lounging here while you do all the hard work.
Mm-hmm.
It sounds awful.
Okay, mm-hmm, yeah. Now... Grab Lae'zel. What are these things? Look at this. She has a mind flayer mounted on her post.
Be wary of false promises. The missing druid, Halsin, was it? He may be talented, but only a Githyanki Sathis can cleanse an embedded tadpole.
Yeah,
it
come
is done.
Join us. Great. Great. Superiority dice. Your superiority dice are D8s. You have 4 at fighter level 10. Yeah, these dice become D10s. They fuel your battle meter maneuvers and are expended upon use. You regain expended superiority dice after short or long rest. Spend an action and reaction to direct an ally to strike a foe. The ally immediately uses their reaction to make a weapon attack. Oh, I like that. Spend a superiority die to make an attack that deals an additional 1d8 damage, possibly forces a target to drop the weapons they are holding. Distract them. Your allies have advantage on their next attack roll. Evasive footwork. You can evade attacks by imposing disadvantage on melee attacks. Fainting. That's like, you know, you faint left, but then you really attack right type thing. You can use both your action and bonus action. You know, there's a trick I learned from my DM, and he said he remembers a game he ran. I see you learn things along the way. And this, again, we're going back over a decade now, but basically he created this rogue character where he put a lot into, I believe it was charisma, and he had like something like this. I forgot the exact name of it. I think it was called like distract, or it was one of the skills or feats to distract. And basically he would distract the opponent, you know, and you'd have to make a roll, and they would get distracted. Thus, they were like prone, and I think prone was the what they were afflicted with when they were distracted, and you know, like to the right or to the left, and then that person would strike with the other hand, and he would keep doing that, and that's how he would perform his attacks. So you would make a distract, like a distraction check, and then it's so high he almost always succeeds. Thus, he would strike with the other hand, because he's distracted. He didn't have to roll a hit or anything like that. He just had to roll for damage. Goading attack. Deal an additional 1d8 and attempt to goad the target into attacking you. Target receives disadvantage on attacking any other creature. Okay, this is like the draw aggro type thing. Spend a superiority die to make an attack that deals an additional 1d8 damage. On hit, select which friendly creature will gain half its movement speed. It will not provoke attacks of opportunity. Oh, that's really cool. Frighten, precision. To add it to the result of an attack roll, pushing attack. Possibly pushes a target back. Rally. To grant an ally 8 temporary hit points. Riposte. With a powerful strike that deals an additional, to retaliate. I do kind of like that. I'm going to go with that. Triple attack. That's a target prone. Large or smaller. Oh, trip attack. Okay, and the other one I liked was... It will not provoke attacks of opportunity. I really should rest, right? Take a short rest, because I haven't taken one yet. I think...
Can't afford to stay idle.
I have the spells that... Oh, wrong thing that I wanted. Can I Regain hit points, spell slots. Warlocks restore their spell slots. I think I may have to take a long rest. Well, okay, you know what?
Hatched up. Pushing on.
Okay. I'm gonna have one more, you know. I'll use those up before I, you know, do a long rest, as these take camp supplies. So, okay, let us go. And, we'll just...
Commander.
Oh, okay, okay.
Onward.
We're civilians now.
With respect, sir, being a Hellrider is for life.
You know, I don't...
They can, and did.
I don't want to tell Commander Zevlar that I'm going to go through with this, just in case I change my mind as I'm doing it, and I don't want to commit myself to it. But I think, sadly, I'm going to have to kill Kagha. Can I click here from the map? No. There we go. You can see them walking over there. You see that? See if I can talk her into going someplace more secluded.
Why are you here? I sent you to Zevlor.
You did well to speak up for the girl. That snake is fickle. A tragedy prevented.
You know, Kagha, she seems dangerous. Wouldst thou not agree?
Well seen. Well spotted. We've let a snake replace our leader.
Is that the correct way to phrase it? Would you not agree? Right? That means, like, don't you agree, right? Kagha seems happy to rule the roost. Who's your real leader? How did Kagha... Who's the real leader?
Master Halsin. Perhaps Goblin Court.
Of course.
Perhaps dead. He'd set Mistress Kagha back in line. Hold her to task. Stop this damned ritual. More will die if the rite is finished. So many more. Sent into a world gone mad.
Perhaps I could look for Halsin, I think. Yeah, because, I promised someone that I was going to look for him.
Would you? I would give anything to see Halsin return home.
Canst thou delay the the ritual. I shall do my best.
Sylvanas's blessing upon you, and my gratitude as well. Halston is an elf with the presence of a bear. He left west with the adventurers. You won't mistake the first druid for anyone else.
Okay. So... the adventurers were with Halston. I could spring that goblin and maybe he can... she can help me. Zaza, what's her name? Help me, you know, get into that goblin territory to get Halston.
We have the right to defend our home. So that's what you want? To kill a bunch of innocents? I don't want to kill anyone, but I won't let this grove be harmed. Not again.
That's like a funny pose, but... okay, Alright, I really hate to do this, but... okay, I'm sure she has spells, right? So I had taken a short rest.
The Outlander has betrayed us. I should have known. Druids, we cannot compromise any longer.
No way for me to do this quietly. Unless I do have to tell Zevlor, maybe he has a plan for me to, you know, bring her someplace secluded. But, well, let's see if we can't kill her. This is a lot of damage. But I will save that. Mobilized. Bleeding and dazed. Very good. Oh, are they attacking? I think they're helping me. Right? I think they're helping me. Let's do it. I'm going to have to, you know. On a hit, you can use forced maneuver on an ally, increasing their movement speed. And plus, we do not suffer from attack of opportunity, is that right?
Good show. Nothing important is ever easy.
Oh no, they're attacking me. Oh, let's just kill her. Maybe it will cause everyone else to stop attacking, I hope. Thank you. see. Kagha died before the tieflings were forced out of the grove. Okay, can I? Everyone still wants to fight? Shit. Okay, there's a way that I can. Okay, non-lethal. Okay, okay. Yeah, let's go for that. On, right? Non-lethal, right?
Talk to me.
Okay. All right. Let us hope everyone is still cool.
My faith will guide me.
We're a long way from Waterdeep. Looking ahead.
Okay, hopefully everyone out there is not aware of what just happened.
Have to keep going.
is what is his name? Oh. Was Zevlor, right? Where is he? Where is Zevlor? Oh, here he is. Very cool. Okay.
Prepare yourself. I believe the druids are moving on us. Prepare yourself. I believe the druids are moving on us.
Zaza is dead. Oh, look at all this. understand. Why can't I use that? Using non-lethal attacks. Okay.
Got to press on.
Oh, I can't even catch my breath.
Oh no.
One can't always be a gentleman.
My faith will protect me.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
There's one that's attacking me. It's a human. Okay, I saw the horns. And I thought they were tieflings. The tiefling should be on my side. So, I see now. To save them, you know? It was a really bad mistake. Friends are all getting slaughtered. This is really bad. I can't drink. Can I? Hey, I can.
Death won't take me yet.
Oh. And I'm just knocking them out because, you know, I don't want to kill them. It's just, they're not bad. They were just being bamboozled by Kagha.
Eat me.
these days.
Good, good. I take out that bear. Come on, you guys can. Only four. Okay, one now. Yes! Okay. Guy's gonna come out to help. Oh, you have your own problems. But hey, okay. Is that the cell? Next episode, we will try something different. But this is one of the things I'm talking about. See how much freedom this game can afford. I can just go ahead and try to attack and kill Kagha on my own, and look where that got me. Or I can try to, team up with Zevlor and hear what he has to say about it, if he has a plan to do that, or I can just ignore it and just try to go out and find a Halsin, but I'm worried I won't make it back on time. Unless next time, what I think I'll do is, I think next time I'll try hearing what Halsin, or Zevlor has to say, and then if I don't like it, I'll go free Saza and head over to the goblin encampment. But we're all dead. Yeah, I just got the tieflings all killed. Because, you know, they are not holding back. Whereas I'm just knocking them up. Shadowheart. What is Zevlor doing this whole time? Okay. Okay, good. Over. Oh, hey. Okay, that's good. Rude when that bear comes out. Yeah. Okay.
Take you.
That will do it for now, so hope you guys enjoyed. We'll go a different route for the next adventure, and I'll see you then.